They found the place where Jesus was crucified, proving that the Bible is real. Let me prove it. The Bible says the place where Jesus was crucified was known as Golgotha. If you look at the picture before, you can clearly see that this is a skull, better known as Golgotha. But wait, it gets even crazier than that. The reason why it's called Golgotha is because they believe this is where David would have put Goliath's head. If you believe the Bible is real, hit the subscribe button.